At 29 and I find myself wondering, what had happened to the last 10? I ran away with my life, fast forward, never turned back again. It's kind of funny that the more we pass time, the more we